Obviously a lot of power, but he's just not getting it to the ground. Just constantly hitting the rev limiter.